The decline in milk prices has brought many dairy farmers making some tough decisions. Reporter Kelly Kaposchik is live with more on how area farmers are responding. Kelly, what's one of the main causes of this price decline?
One factor is there is an increase in overall milk supply, which in turn lowers the market prices. I met up with a local farmer to find out how he uses technology to help him make decisions in his tough time.
Jim Schmidt knows his dairy herd pretty well.
These three here would be three-year-olds.
From the food they eat,
a protein mix and a vitamin mix,
to their milk production, Schmidt uses this information to make better decisions for his 150 milking cows, especially in times like these.
If you're a dairy farmer, everybody's hurt.
Since a peak in 2014, the milk prices have steadily dropped off and remained low. That's something Wayne Kramer of the Dubuque County Farm Bureau knows all too well.
We're getting paid like $14, $15 a hundred. Our price of production is probably $16 to $17 a hundred, so we're running into a negative.
All farmers are looking for ways to skim costs in order to keep their dairies running.
Everybody's situation is a little bit different.
Schmidt switched to robotic milking just 2 years ago.
We get our cows milked almost three times a day.
And though he's seen the benefits of the new technology,
we've increased our milk production and it's lessened the workload.
The low milk prices have him hoping for a day when his investment will pay off.
We knew going into this that our dairy farming has been cycles in the past and we've had highs and lows. It just seems like this low has been hanging on for a little bit longer.
That an increase in milk consumption would help raise dairy prices for the farmers. Back to you, Ben and Maggie.
Thanks, Kelly. These low milk prices are affecting farmers not only in Dubuque, but nationwide.